I'm play on words.
I'm punny sometimes.
I like that. Hall's eyeing a 3-0 start to the campaign for the second straight season at Clinton. First half action you saw right there. Defensive battle in the trenches. Hall's defensive end Xander Allen with the big sack. Then the defense keeps rolling. Check this out. You don't see this every day, right? A safety. Hall's zoning the line of scrimmage here early on in this game. But Clinton would respond. Connor Moody with a nice sack coming up here. But Hall's goes on to win this one 29-14.
Home games.